Random facts about USBs. A USB drive is a removable hardware storage that is typically used for computers, although other systems like gaming consoles and smartphones also now use USBs. USB stands for Universal Serial Bus, and the flash in the USB flash drive means the USB writes to flash memory. The first USB drive was invented in 1999 by the companies Amir Ban, Dov Moan and Orsn Ogdon. A USB drive has a typical shape of a flatter rectangular prism, but some USBs come in shapes of everyday items like pocket knives and pieces of Lego. USB drives are newer compacted versions of the old floppy disk. USB drives use very little power. USB drives can fail and not work properly when they have been through too many write and erase cycles. Microsoft named the memory storage and called them USB flash drives in 2005. A typical USB drive contains a MALA plug, a USB mass storage controller device, a flash memory chip, test points, a crystal oscillator, a LED light, a write protect switch, and space for a second flash memory chip. Find out more about USB flash drives in Columbus, Ohio at everyusb.com or call the professionals at 866-458-8415.